interdimensional nonsense, I'd say.
Man forges a weapon to fell the gods, Omega. The weapon knows nothing of compassion, only destruction.
Legends tell of such a device created in antiquity, but I always assumed those were mere myths.
Its might knows no equal. The wise dare not cross its path lest they meet their end.
Let's see what this thing can do.